this one. Think about like grabbing something, grabbing something, pulling in. And then as you step forward, your elbow comes around. Right? Now, they often do this, which is a fist. But the version I prefer when you do this is to do this elbow and then come around.
Also, let's tackle this one. Also go here, 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 here. So it's again, it's that same walk and control. I can leave this here, right? Now remember, let's cycle back the other way now.
And I can use this also as a walk.
So in other words, I go here. This way and turn it. Right? And I showed you this, I showed most of you this little trick here, right? But let's say I did this, and instead of this elbow, I did this elbow, and instead of spinning this way, I spin this way. Now again, I did that one two ways. I can pivot on my left leg coming around.
If I pivot on the left,
pull him into the straight. I can even let go, you know, as I spin. So in other words, I go.
So as he moves in to chase me.
Right? That was pivoting on the left. Does that make sense?
Now,
I picked up my right. Here. So I can pivot on the front near leg, which is the right, or I can pivot on the far leg, which is the left. Alright, he doesn't want to walk in on.
Did I make for a second? I wanted to see something. Most likely somebody's going to try to. Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
They're going to walk in because they think they're going to play, especially if they play the elbow game. They're going to walk into it.
If you play the elbow.
Always walk into it, yeah. Always walk into it thinking.
Best thing you can do is throw a kick at that line, right? No, not now. Now you got screwed.
What's going to happen to him as I go like this? And remember, as I walk this way and pop, what am I doing?